Okay, guys, listen up. This is our first all class, all dog meeting. Pay attention, Dylan. Listen, guys, this is serious. I need you guys, if you hear something or see something, to say something. Don't be fidgeting around. Listen to me now. Oh, man, this just isn't working out as great as if I was with my Flour Bluff champions over there at Flour Bluff High School. Missing them a great deal. Guys, I miss you very much. I hope you're doing well. I know you're working hard online, and you're using that Flour Bluff High School grit and determination that I'm always so proud of. I can't wait till we get past all this and we're able to see each other in person. But for now, just know I care about you and I'm missing you very much. Take care. Bye.
My heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hoping now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you.
Hi, Flour Bluff students. So proud of you for continuing to show up and work. I'm sorry that our year was cut short, but stay strong. Finish with a flame, not a flicker. Alright, good job.
There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now.
Had we been in our classroom, you know, if it was Friday, what we'd be doing? That's right. High Five Friday.
I could spend every hour of every day keeping you safe. And I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need.
I miss you, and I'm so happy to see your faces every day on our class meetings. You have a good week. Bye.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. 'Cause I need you to see that you are the real.
Flour Bluff High School students, we see you.
You are more than the sports you play and the ones that you don't.
You are more than the outfits you wear or the makeup on your face.
You are more than your GPA.
Your SAT, ACT, AP, honors.
Or your classification on your college application.
Regardless of whether you sent it in,
we see you.
Wishing the elephant in the room would leave and kindly close the door. I can't ignore him like before, not anymore. Oh, I miss you most at 6 feet apart when you're right outside my window, but can't ride inside my car. And it hurts to know just how lovely you are and be too far away to hold, but close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile, feels like miles, 6 feet apart, so far, so far.
This is the geometry department at Flour Bluff coming at you. We just want to tell you that you guys are going to make it. We're all in this together, and stay positive.
Hang in there, guys.
We miss you.
We miss you guys very much.
Miss you guys tremendously.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Howdy, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're all doing okay. I know this is a difficult time, but I have faith in you all. Keep it going. Keep strong. Don't give up. And I hope to see you graduate this year. Take it easy.
Go back to a time when we didn't need to measure 6 feet on the ground. When I came around, that's not allowed. I can't go back now. So I miss you most that 6 feet apart when you're right outside my window, but can't ride inside my car. And it hurts to know just how lovely you are and be too far away to hold, but close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile, feels like miles, 6 feet apart, so far.
Flour Bluff students, and one thing I've really realized during all this is the sense of purpose that you guys give us. So it's nice being able to see you and talk to you and things like that. So you guys need to know that you guys impact our lives just as much as we try to impact yours. And I want to encourage you to do one thing to turn this into a positive. One, enjoy time with family. Two, take this time to learn a new skill and to better yourself. So if you have extra time to learn something new and better yourself, take advantage of it. So we're going to get through this, and I hope to see you guys all again soon. All right, take care.
The news has predicted thunderstorms.
And this forecast doesn't seem to change.
But this is not the end.
May you have auspiciousness and cause this is not the fourth quarter. The confidence to
always do your this best. Is us cheering you on. You're being
generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest.
I just wanted to give a shout out to my Flour Bluff High School students and let you know that I really have been missing seeing you in our classroom, seeing you for real, face to face.
Whoa! May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh, well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love.
Students, this isn't the school year we had in mind for anyone. We're gonna get through this. You will see. I miss you all. I miss the laughing, the smiling, the hugs. From my family to yours, stay safe. We'll see you guys very soon. Promise.
May you be as fascinating as a slap bracelet. May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions, though immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. Or may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrow.
Hey guys, Mr. Pettis here. I just want to give a shout out to all you Hornets. Keep up the good work. We're in the final stretch. We got one more 6 weeks left. Just keep doing what you're doing. I'm getting the notifications all day, every day. You guys turning in the work and doing what you're supposed to do. Hope to see you guys soon. Y'all take care. Stay safe.
Here's to the good times we gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
We miss you.
We miss you.
No matter what.
what your path is. If you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, 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 raise your glasses. Go, 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 you can have it.
Hey guys, I miss you. I hope y'all are all doing well. Stay healthy. See you guys next year, and for you seniors, good luck in the future. Bye.
Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good.
I'm really sad that I won't see you for the rest of the year. I miss you guys and love you so much. Stingline, I really miss dancing with you guys and hanging out every single day. And for those of you that aren't seniors, I'll see you next year. To the seniors, you guys, good luck in everything that you do. I love and miss you guys. Bye.
Flour Bluff Hornets, we believe in you.
And when we call your name at graduation,
we will call you patience,
hope, courage, and perseverance.
Flour Bluff High School champions will say,
we saw you.
Dear of Flour Bluff High School,
may you honor today.
We will tell the world
that your honor will stay.
All hail to those
who came before us
and made us so strong.
We will never falter
or do
you
wrong.
Miss you.